The removal of the spleen is not a major problem for adults. In some cases, when the pancreatic tumor is on the left side of the body, we have to remove the spleen. After removal of the spleen, the patients will undergo a vaccination against different bacteria, which will keep them infection free for lifelong. And this is the only measure we have to do when the spleen has been removed.